everything is ready to go here at the Saxon Ring, and concentration is at the max because it's crucial not to lose positions early on this track. The riders complete their lap of honour and return to Parc Fermé. Let's take a look at the final results in today's race.